Welcome back to the Activerse Universe. Today, my wifey right here, my wifey to be, she's gonna be tapering my hair basically. So the back of my head, she's gonna be tapering it. And so we're gonna be doing that, not tutorial, but basically a challenge for her to see if she can do it. You think you have the capability of doing it?
I have the capability of doing it.
Wow, she really believes in herself. Guys, we're gonna see what's gonna happen, you know? But hey, stay tuned and check out the video, man.
What happens? Can I do the guideline all the way to your scalp, or it's not supposed to be that? It's right here. But what I'm asking is it too bald? Like, what happens if I? Is the guideline supposed to be bald?
What are you talking
about? Like, okay, you know I'm fading.
You're supposed to make a line. Yes.
Okay. Yes. Bald. But I'm fading your hair, but what if there's just like one line that's like more bald than the rest?
Don't worry about up here. Okay. Worry about what I'm doing right now. Okay. You don't get that one.
Okay. So now I just go up. What do I start here?
Where the hair starts.
You won't even hair in your back. I don't know.
I know, but like, you're like the majority of the shit.
Maybe it's here. I don't want to cut you. Yeah. All the hair is gone. Now do I bald it?
Yeah, okay,
all the way up there? How do I use this one? Can I just go like this?
Zero open.
What? There's only, okay, so zero, so no thing. Open. And we are open.
Okay. Just a little bit, like almost like an inch up.
Go up like this? Yeah. I'm getting rid of it, but right here it looks so much thicker than. Not that side, no.
No, this side.
What side am I doing?
This side.
Okay, yeah, I can see me. I mean, I could fade it more.
You wanna do something or what?
I don't like it.
After this, I feel like you're gonna keep messing it up or something.
Yeah.
You didn't mess it up, like you gotta. What you did is good, but you're gonna mess up to do it.
Okay. Alright. Am I gonna throw
any gang signs up? Alright, guys, that's it for the video. How do you think you did?
Well,
you don't think you did well?
No.
You think you can do better?
I think
she did great. For the first time,
I think it was easier than I thought it would be.
Yes, it is.
But it didn't come out as good as I thought it was doing.
Yeah. Well,
because I've seen yours when like someone else does it, so and it doesn't look like that.
It kind of does. Something burning up. Okay. She really did a good job, you guys. You know what I'm saying? Hit the thumbs up. Let her know in the comments that for her first time, and as a person that never did this, from psychology to being a barber, psychologist to being a barber, that's amazing. You know what I'm saying? You gotta give her credit, because her hand only works them pens. You know what I'm saying? And I was like, I can't do this.
Is it
Give them advice.
Oh, I feel like having a picture would make it easier, like right next to it, so you have like a template, kind of. I think that would make it easier.
Good to know. Oh, that's it. Okay. Yeah, template.
I mean, the only other advice is maybe wear like a overalls or something, because it's very itchy.
That was a good tip. Okay, guys, thank you for enjoying this video. Act the Verse, the Universe is out. Bye.